Welcome to the Amazing Car News Channel.
Given their restrained exteriors, the 2022 BMW M8 Coupe and Convertible could be confused for regular 8 Series models, but their conservative looks hide ridiculous performance. Although BMW also offers a similarly silky twin-turbo V8 powertrain on the 523 hp M850i, enthusiasts know the ultimate expression of the company's driving ethos is reserved for full-blown M cars. Every M8 now has competition credentials that include 617 horsepower, a rear-biased all-wheel drive system, and chassis components enhanced for racetrack work. Despite vague brake pedal feel and a heavy nose, the big, muscular Bimmers have moves. Imagine Shaquille O'Neal performing ballet. Whether witnessing their wicked acceleration or luxuriating in their luscious interiors, small back seat notwithstanding, the 2022 M8 Coupe and Convertible are the quickest 8s for the richest customers. After skipping the 2021 model year in America, the M8 Coupe and Convertible return for 2022. The big change is that both are now only offered in competition guys only, which means every version now has 617 horsepower and other equipment that was previously exclusive to the comp variant. The M8 is also now available with lightweight M carbon bucket seats as an individual option. Since the M8 Coupe costs considerably less and is better suited for racetrack action, we'd recommend it over the convertible. Both body styles come with a handsome number of standard luxuries, so we'd only select options that help unlock the M8's full performance potential. These include the M-carbon ceramic brakes, which BMW says reduce weight and are built to better withstand track abuse. To ensure owners are best prepared to handle the coupe's brute power, the M-driver's package includes one day of performance driving school. Even better, it raises the top speed limiter from 155 to 189 miles per hour. Engine, transmission, and performance: the M8 is powered by a twin-turbo 4.4-liter V8 that makes 617 horsepower and 553 pound-feet of torque. The mighty mill pairs with an 8-speed automatic transmission and a rear-biased all-wheel drive system that can disengage power to the front axle. We've spent some time behind the wheel of the coupe and convertible M8 competition where we marveled at their refined manners and right-now powertrain responses. Once we strapped our test gear to the coupe, we were blown away by its ridiculously quick acceleration, reaching 60 miles per hour in just 2.5 seconds. Despite an exhaust note that doesn't quite excite like rivals from Mercedes-AMG, the BMW is blindingly quick, and its automatic is brilliantly perceptive. Although the all-wheel drive system is intended to provide rear drive thrills, we found that provoking power slides is best left for the safety of an empty parking lot or a racetrack. The M8 didn't punish us on regular roads, thanks a compliant ride that belies its track-focused capabilities. However, don't mistake its pleasantness for weakness. The M8 chassis has tremendous levels of grip and telegraphs some feedback to the thick-rimmed steering wheel. Thank for watching.